I think we trained our horses during the Master Polo. We were running the horses, so they came to the field fit. The team, we played the Silver Cup together. We did very well in the Silver Cup. We were unlucky with the golden goal and the extra checker. That's I don't consider it losing. It's a chance for the other team to go through the semi-final. But I think I'm happy with the team. All the team play good. The horses are good, and our score I think explain that. A good day for Hebtour teams, which is the Wolves and us. Both of us we won, and I think the only problem that the Wolves has, they are a little bit short of horses. You know, the organization is 2 years old, but I think in the next few years we will see different with the Wolves. Hebtour is very encouraged. I think. Everybody, so he's involved everywhere. He's not just a patron who stand in the front waiting for a ball or just wandering around. He's involved with all the high goals players and trying to do his best. And he scored a beautiful goal from the midfield alone. And I scored also a nice goal, but I think my son Hebtour scored better than me. All the nine teams, they are so happy with the fields. I think we have first-class fields compared to Soto Grande and Argentina and maybe Palm Beach also. We have a good maintenance team. Next week, we're going to open the St. Regis Hotel. It's a 136 rooms hotel, a boutique with nice restaurants around. The 520 stables, 400 of them are ready. 160 are occupied already, so we're looking for by the end of the season we will have everything 100% ready, and we're gonna start next season with lots of teams, lots of members for the polo. So you will see more life on a daily basis at Hebtour Polo Resort.